Good morning, Berea-Midpark High. I'm Keenan, and today's Wisdom Wednesday quote comes from American philosopher and abolitionist Ralph Waldo Emerson. Quote, "To be yourself in a world that is constantly trying to make you something else is the greatest accomplishment," end quote. This quote is brought to you by your Realizing Your Potential program, or RYP. Thank you, and have a wise week.